Brand new mission on Grand Theft Auto Online. I have to go to the Richmond Mansion. After what happened yesterday when I did that stupid stunt back at the Alamo on a dirt bike. I'll probably do that again sometime later today, but not now. I got a mission to do. I need that bus. I never rode any of these city buses in this, but in Grand Theft Auto 4, yes, I have. Because it's fun. I even did it in GTA 3 once, and that was fun. First time riding any of these transit buses in Grand Theft Auto 5. Ever. You can't even hardly hear music because I toned the volume down because I don't want to, you know, get a copyright notice from any of the owners of the music that's featured in this game. That's why. Look, it's not my fault. Like, I don't know how to ride a fucking city bus. I'm not no professional bus driver. I'm just doing my job. This game feels so real, it's like I'm almost in this game. Every time I play this every day. Didn't I already did a mission like this before? Oh yes, I have. I have done missions like this before. Did this before. Know how to do this. Okay, 59, 89, 69, 45. Fuck. The numbers are too fast for me. I gotta try this again. 87, 3, 82, 55. 87, 3, 82, 55. Doing these type of things. It's like hacking through bombs. Forget it. Try again. Try something more easier, like 20, 33, 72, 32. I can't believe I'm doing this all over again. Try something else. Thirty-nine, eighty-two, twenty-four, ninety-five. 6, 22, 63, 26. Got it. Damn it. Obviously it's dynamite. Passcode is dynamite. Oh, fuck. I just... Try again. Let's do this again. 26, 44, 86, 10. Eighteen, 1, 46, 51. Okay. Try if I can get this one. It pops up. Passcode. Dead. This.
Holy shit!
I don't know why it took me that long to do that.
On the floor! Behead like a bitch!
Well, you know I'm playing a female character, so who are you calling a bitch? You're the bitch. You're the punk bitch around here. Thank you. did this mission before. Doing it again. That was a close one. Can't believe I fucked this car up. Shit! Almost close to rank 10 with the girl. Thank you. I'm driving here! Move! That was my fake New York accent. When you hear an angry driver say that. But no, this car is fucked. It's all because of y'all chump ass police enforcement that fucked it up.
Is a cruel mistress.